So, see how this works. I think OBS is working in ultrawide now, which is awesome. It is, let's see, Saturday, November 14th, about 8:30 a.m. Eastern Time. And I am setting up, making sure, let's see, I got Marshall Karma ready to go. I'm capped and capped there. This is basically a CYA video, just documenting my first heroic to reincarnation. I'm starting with an epic first, then going to a heroic, so I'm just going through all my stuff, making sure that like there's a +2 to strength tome, there's a +1 dex tome, +1 con, +2 int, +0 on wiz, +2 on charisma. Quick run at all my stats, so if I want to look at anything later, I can pause the video and look at it. So you can take screenshots, but screenshots don't really show the whole picture, so. Look at my bio. Look at my skill tomes, see if I have any. I have a +3 haggle tome, +2 heal tome. +3 spellcraft tome. I've heard some horror stories of people losing stuff when they reincarnate, so that's why I'm doing this. That way I have it down. Somewhere. Exactly what I had. Like, I really don't want to do redo my crafting if I don't have to. All right, so inventory next, and I have a bunch of inventory slots, and I filled them all up, so this will take a little bit. But again, I want to make sure that there's a record that I have all this stuff. Just in case something happens. So I'm also sitting by the banker because I'm going to go through all my bank slots as well. It's not too ridiculous. Just wait till everything pops up and move on to the next one. But there's a lot of items. And sometimes that happens. Or it doesn't want to pop up. This character's been a bit sketchy with logins and logoffs anyway. Logins take a while, and log-offs are kind of ridiculous in that they sometimes don't go. It takes 3 or 4 attempts to get logged off. So just to make sure there's no problems. Obviously I've got Two hearts. I've got an epic and a heroic. So I can just use them one after the other. I don't have to worry about anything. And some of the stuff was easier to get than others, so there's that as well. Got some crafting planks, various stuff. Could either stock up on those scrolls or get rid of them. Same with the pots. But I have gotten rid of most of the cheap, easily replaceable stuff so that my TR cache isn't full of junk. Well, it's full of, it's gonna be full of junk anyway, but it's just a little bit rarer junk than just the bunch of pots and scrolls and stuff. There are pots and scrolls in there, but hopefully they're a little more rare and a little harder to get for the most part. Gonna have a lot of items to wade through regardless. Open all this stuff too. Not that I have anything in my contract for the moment, but I have a couple cookies. My cookie jar. Couple augments, my augment bag. And many collectibles, so not going to spend too long here, just hopefully enough to show that there's a bunch of stuff in here. I really should take those out. Just did my token crunching, so that's what that was about. I really dislike these shards that don't tell you what they are. Okay, it's a combustion shard. What level combustion is it? What level magnetism is it? It needs to show. It doesn't. Hopefully they'll fix that. I got some lost motes still. Various comms. Dragon scales, greater tokens, epic taps, ingots. Fragments, a bunch of essences. I do have a couple success boosters and other crafting stuff. Heart seeds, tokens I've been messing with. Shooting everything in the gem bag. Just to make sure that everything I've got on is there. Mostly greater slaying arrows, what I have in quivers. All right, so that should be my inventory. Let's go into the bank. Hello, bank. Start walking through this stuff. Elixirs, healing pots, slayer pots, jewels. Here's a couple of the rare scrolls. More pots. Greatest reward box I've ever used. Various name drops, couple hearts, as of this moment, I'm still not sure what I'm going to TR into. Couple options. I'm not sure what I want to do. I'm probably, well, it's pretty much down to either Shader Kai or PDK. And just to be complete, I'm going to go ahead and go through my shared bank and crafting storage as well. Man, that's so much shorter now. My plan is to get three characters through TR in the next week or so, and that will significantly reduce the number of things in my shared bank significantly. Almost time for those recipes to be relevant again, and those ice game coins. Hey, I almost have 10,000 remnants. That reminds me, I need to grab my remnant bag, and, or my one bag, and drop my remnants in here. If I can. I'll do it after. It's not critical. I'm going to bring that bag back out anyway, so. 684 lost modes. That's fun. Heart seeds in there already. Really like to be able to subdivide this bank, and I really would like to see how the spell resistance have different stuff. They say they're flexible. They say spell resistance 20. That one's flexible. That one's not. What about this shard? I don't know what this shard is. I don't know what that align. Well, I know what the line shard is, but you know, some of this other stuff needs to have like corrosion combustion nullification. That needs to have. Is it flexible or not? Is there a value? You really need to have that stuff in here. So you can really tell what you're doing. Oh, did I forget to scroll up on this one? I think I did. Back a page. You can tell the cove has come since the last time I did crafting. Really did crafting anyway. See, there's a bunch of shards. I have no idea what these shards do. They really need to be more explicit as to what they are. All right. And one more check of, I got 676K there, 5 million there. What else do I need to look at? Epic Destinies real quick. Fate Singer looks like that. There's 1 point left. Sure, let's just do that just to have it. Grandmaster looks like that. Giant Dreadnought looks like that. Primal Avatar. Shadow Dancer. Shirati Champion. Whatever. Just to get something in there. So I did Fate Singer, did that. Okay, it looks like I'm good there. Okay. Oh, enhancements. I should probably should look at those real quick. So my enhancements looked like didn't have any more trees set up, so it was just those. And I believe I can fly. So with that, should be ready to go. Do the thing. I'm probably forgetting something, but it's probably not that important at the moment. I want to do an epic. Marshall. I don't think I can pass a double strike. Level 28 Armor Destiny respec, level 20 double strike. Looks like we're ready to go. Logged out. Back in Bard Custom. I don't know, something like that. It doesn't matter. That's what sucks, is it doesn't matter. I gotta go through all this and it really doesn't matter at all. Single weapon fighting. And shield mastery. One spell at this level. Enough. Decent. like that. I don't know, Shader Kai or PDK? Shader Kai or PDK? Probably go Shader Kai. I move so slowly. I really don't care. I just need to get through all this stuff so that I can continue. I do want to do something somewhat realistic. Two spells. Just snap things that. And none of this stuff looks good, I guess, a bit rage. Forgot how different it is leveling a spellcaster. That's one I didn't get last time that I needed. I didn't have the stats for it. So I wasn't following a build until, yeah, way late in the grand scheme of things. I don't know, just take Sound Burst. Good hope. Displacement. I'll bring up the Count It Monte Cristo build once I'm into the real final bit of this, and then that'll be more like what I'm actually going to be playing. But this really doesn't matter that much. What did I have? No, I need spell focus first. Improve single weapon fighting. Be good. My perform needs to come up a bit. Yeah. Remove curse. Dimension door. FOM. Are we there yet? also want to go eat my UMD up. Let's see. Let's go sphere. Funnel to jump. Can I get greater yet? Nope. Spell focus enchantment. Pretty sure I had that. If I didn't, oh well. Greater heroism. And shout out. Oh, there's another one down here I need to get. Greater spell magic. I hated Shadow Walk, I really did. Do Mind Fog. If that was before I got the machine, that may be better, I don't know. And again, maybe worse. Spellcraft was looking lonely. Guide Heroes Feast might be a greater shout. Sure. Whatever. More spells, cure moderate mass, and hypnotic pattern, sure. Piercing weapons, I guess. I don't remember if it was this the critical that I had, but whatever, got it. Something. Care serious, sure. Spellcraft D, yeah. Let's just do that. That actually, let's do that. I like the more crowd control stuff. And one more. Oh man, mass suggestion, I guess. Okay. So, tome, 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 no tome, tome. And what are my skills that I have a tome on haggle? Yeah, there's a haggle tome. Spellcraft. Something like that. Anyway. Believe we're supposed to log out before we go back and do the next part. So I'm gonna log out real quick. Heard people say you need to make sure you log out in between. Make sure things are saved and all that. Just so there's no issues. OBS still looks good. Cat, what are you doing? Dog. All right. Yeah, see how it's taking forever to load? I load into a non-instanced instance. I don't see the Epic Trainer right here like they're supposed to be. That's fun. But hey, LifeShaper's still here, so. Oh my god, I'm moving so slow. Oh, because I'm burdened. Overflowed, overloaded, yeah. And Heroic True, here's the moment of truth. Where was that heart? There it is. Okay. Level 20, character respect, 2 build points, new life, and of course, Bard. So I get 2 chase for enchantments and illusions, stacked up to 3 times, of course. 2 build points, yay. That's what I want. All right, so overflowed and overloaded, and here's the character sheet once again just to make sure. All right, let log out, do this thing. And here we go. Reincarnate. All right, now I'm gonna have to start looking up my build. Actually, no, back. I'm going iconic, aren't I? Morning Lord's out. There's no reason for me to be Morning Lord. Blade Forged out. There's no reason for me to be Blade Forged. PDK and Shadar Kai are the two options. Let's go Shadar Kai. Customize. I'm going to be out of feet because I'm Shadar Kai instead. I've got a 34 point build though, that's cool. Let me go pull up the County Monte Cristo build. Yeah, where's the build? All right. So strength to 8, dex to 15. Con 16, Int 8, Wiz 8, and Charisma 18. Oh, I can't do Charisma 18. So, Dex 16, Strength 10. All right. And then Balance, Haggle, Heal, Intimidate, Perform, UND. So max balance, haggle, heal. Heal? Why heal? Intimidate, perform. Oh, that's because I'm not. That's right. I can't do exactly the same thing because I don't have. Yeah. So we're going to want max disable device, max open lock, max search, max spot. Does that look good? Yeah, it's good enough for now. And single weapon fighting is the big one. This is what I usually do. I randomize until there's something that looks decent. That's not horrible. But I don't like the hair color choices. I want red hair. Need a red hair dye. Scar style. Like that a little better, tattoo style. There we go. Tattoo color. Whatever. Eyes are on one. That better piercings. There we go. Nose. Don't care. Lips, I don't care. Have to be chaotic, don't they? No. True neutral is an option. Let's do neutral then. They can't be lawful, I think, is what it is. Or is that? I'm thinking something else. I don't was improved crit pierce that I was supposed to get that I didn't. Oh well. Please waiting. Don't know why I have Caneth up there. I just realized this whole time I forgot to switch it from Caneth back to Thelanus. There we go. All right. First true reincarnate supposedly done. Just gotta get my levels back up to 15. All probably all bard. Maybe the last one should be rogue again. Find a teacher, but not you, Mr. Piker. most powerful mage in the realms. He lets you do all his work for him. But at least I don't have all that junk with me. So I'm not overburdened and such, which is a nice change of pace, I must say. I'm still moving really slowly. You get used to that epic speed and then you don't have it. It's like, what? Oh, hey, that's cool. Let's just take a swim. Invisible handholds on the ladder. Run, 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 run. How long has this taken? It's already 9:10 about. This is taking a couple minutes to do. Say, do I even have to jump for that? It's kind of a scary proposition being an evening star level one. Am I going the right way? No. Not really. I was about to take a wrong turn in Albuquerque. Right, I don't know where the bard trainer is here. Let's see. Monk. Druid. Is that bard? Yeah, it looks like bard. Hello, I would like to be a bard. All right, so, oops, wrong window. We need balance, haggle, heal, intimidate, perform. So perform is probably the most important at the moment. And then spell recommendations is focusing chant. So we shall do that. And let's see. Perform. UMD. Did I get my one tumble already? Yeah, I got my one tumble. Jump needs to be 9 according to this. So let's get some jump going. And then I'm going to oh, you don't need a force of personality on this, which is interesting. Precision would be good though. Yeah, and then the spell is blah. I really don't like any of the ones they've chosen. I guess I would choose, you know, Expeditious Retreat is just a handy utility spell. Pretty sure. All level points in charisma. Yep. Plus, I'm behind the curve on that anyway. So, yeah. Let's get jump where it needs to be. And then it says another merfolks, featherfall. Let's take merfolks. So jump needs to be 9. Almost there. 8 bluff, 4 tim blow, 1 tumble, UMD. Let's get UMD up. Okay. And perform. Level 2 spells. Blur and invisibility. Yes, I agree with those two. Let's get some balance going. Because we need a max balance, yeah. And another feat. Shield mastery. Yeah, shield mastery. Level 2 recommends rage. I can do rage. And let's see, hypnotic pattern, cure medium wounds. I mean, oh, I already have that one. It's this one I need to do. Let's see. Grease, hypnotism, and feather fall. I can get into feather fall. Another good utility spell. Haggle. Oh, it has heal here too, and I'm just not feeling the heal. So this have concentration, doesn't have concentration at all. So a spellcraft. Balance, haggle, heal. Level 3, displacement and haste, I like. And then back to level 2. Hypnotic pattern and cure medium wounds. I guess I'll go hypnotic pattern then. Balance, haggle, heal, intimidate, perform, UMD are the maxes. And I'm thinking balance, haggle, perform, and UMD. Just those. Balance, haggle, perform. Advancement in. Can we get improved single weapon fighting? I believe we can. That'd be the next one to get. And then cure serious wounds, good hope. I don't mind good hope, that's a good party buff spell, relatively speaking. I don't like that it doesn't stack with songs, but or heroism. Next level's bard. All right, so balance, haggle, perform, UMD. Okay, so we are maxed with those. Intimidate, which I don't, I'm not going to use. I already got my 9 jump. I can get 8 bluff and 4 diplo, according to this. Eh. I want to think I can get that. I want 10 jump. I just for the fun of it. I need an extra one in spellcraft. See, builds more like guidelines. Dispel magic is what it says. I think I'd rather have remove curse. Level 4s. Dedor and Fom are the obvious ones. Let's go spellcraft. And for feats, we are at 12. Improved crit pierce, what this says. So we shall do that. Level 4 spell. Autosphere of Dancing, break enchantment. I do agree with Autosphere of Dancing, that can be fun. I don't know if I take Quicken, though. If I don't take Quicken, it's an awful long casting time on that. Just go with spellcraft. That way I can yell at things and have it work. Or no, that's perform anyway. I don't know. Getting pretty close. I might want to take that other level of rogue. Let's see. Yeah, I really don't use any of those other abilities, so. Level 5s, it says greater heroism, greater dispel magic or two that I will take. And it wants me to take level 4 break enchantment. But I'm going to take Neutralized Poison. Yep, I need to take my Rogue level, I think. So, where's Rogue? Fire Barbarian Rogue. There we go. Hello, Rogue. Advance to next level is Rogue. That's what I want to do, right? Yeah. Because now I want to take Disable Device as far as it will go. Man, my search and spot are awful. Maybe I won't do that. Maybe I'll just go ahead with Bard, because stuff's based off of Bard levels. So it makes sense to go Bard again. I don't have enough intelligence to make that splash really worthwhile, I don't think. Maybe I should have gone PDK instead. Oh well. Potential's here, and I can always epic reincarnate and respec it. What's this greater single weapon fighting? What was the Bardic one? One to DC some enchant spells, that's what it is, okay. Requires 11 base attack bonus. What's my base attack bonus? 9. So I can't take that yet. Quicken, improved shield mastery. Can I take improved shield mastery? Alright, let's take improved shield mastery then. And the other level 5 spell it wants me to take is Cure Light Wounds Mass Mind Fog. So this is where I get my little box. Fun stuff. So I can, yay, have some gear. Risk or reward. I can't dual wield. That's interesting. Alright, so I have some stuff to start with, which I'm not really going to use, but I've got it. And I need to do my enhancements. Oh, was it this? I'm getting turned around. It's this way. It's the banker. I want to check my bank. That's not right. There we go. Yay, I've got a reincarnation cache finally. So I can take out, man, there should be a search in here. Where? There we go. Tribute Epe, now I need a buckler. What do I need? I need a buckler. I need my bags. Huge augment bag. Collectibles bag. Also ingredients bag. Thought I had another buckler somewhere. I reckon I have a swashbuckler. That's something. Something had something a little more level 15-ish. Guess that's all I have. That's annoying. Wrist is starting to bother me a bit. I have to stop shortly. I do want to be set up though for actually playing. So I need that buckler, the swashbuckler. I need my gem bag. And then I should be set for the moment. I'll figure out exactly what else I want to do later. Those over there for the moment. I'm not sure what I'm doing with them. All right, let's figure out the enhancements here. Excuse tried to catch that, but I don't quite think I did. Alright, so we need Swashbuckler and Spellslinger are the big ones. Nice to be able to see all those at the same time. Swashbuckler, Spellslinger, and then they have one war chanter and three human. Okay, Swashbuckler, confidence on your toes, and Tavern Shanty, confidence on your toes. Do-do-do-do-do. Three and Tavern Shanties one. Swashbuckling and then fast move it in two and double strike six. Oh, fast move it. It takes two. Double strike action boost, which I've never used. Skirmisher, Resonant Arms. Skirmisher. Resonant Arms. Charisma. Charisma. And different tack. Charisma to damage. Low blow one. Yeah, that was fun using that. Thread the needle, second skin, exploit weakness, and coup de grace. Need four more points spent to get any of that. I liked Blow by Blow when I had it. It was fun. So that was 6 points there that I didn't take. Now it's only 4 points because they didn't take Deflect Arrows. I have 4 points to spend. There we go. Now I'm taking Exploit Weakness. Second skin. Thread the needle. And coup de grace. Melee. AP spent. This says 43. Oh, yeah. One. Two. Which I can't get that one. So that leaves me 1 point. But anyway, I did that correctly, so let's save it. Now for Spellsinger. I'm going to get Spellsinger 1. Magical Studies. Which gives me Echoes of Power, which is nice. And then Lingering Songs is what they say is next. And one in Scroll Mastery. Go ahead and get all of that. So they say go willful. I like flicker though. But I have invisibility, I guess. I just really like flicker. I'm gonna not do that. And they say Harper. Get some stuff there. Because you can pick up another stat point. Why are you not letting me choose this? There's some weird things with the Harper tree. Oh, I know what's happening now. I only have 1 point left. It takes two to get that. Okay. That makes sense. I'm okay with that now. Let's see, there's an assassin. Dexterity, no. No. Sneak attack, dire, nice. That's gonna be staves, dex to damage. Yeah, it's not gonna be any good. Mechanic. I probably do dial into mechanic a bit. Gives me constitution, which, what's my constitution at now? 23, so I'm 24. That's worth it. Give me some extra hit points. Alright, I do believe I could actually go do something now. That is what I wanted. Got a bunch of junk out of my shared bank. I have a TR now. And, yeah. Oh, I forgot I'm an evening star. Start one. Guild ship. The other key thing. Get my guild buffs. Now I can run some stuff. All right. So, appreciate everybody watching. Oh, this has been me doing my bard. The first heroic tree reincarnation I've ever done. The first epic and heroic tree reincarnation for my bard. And, yeah. Thanks for watching. See you next time.